morning to all my lovely children. Let me introduce myself. My name is Sarita Singh and I'm working as an assistant teacher in pre-primary Rose and pre-primary Tulip of Indraprastha International School. Today, I'm going to share a very nice video with you. But before going to share this video, there's a very small message that I really want to convey with all my lovely children is that please, please, please stay at home, stay healthy, stay safe. Drink lots of lukewarm water or home-cooked food or fresh food. And there is one small request to all my lovely parents that please take care of your children as much as possible and take out some time for your children as a quality time, because time is something which is very precious and it will never come back. So, today I'm going to share a very nice video, but firstly, I just want to know that raise your hands those who really want to come to school as soon as possible, or raise your hands those who are really excited to come to school. I know that everyone is very excited to come to school and meet this beautiful Indraprastha family. We all, as a teacher, also very excited to meet you, to see you soon as possible. So, today we are going to share, a very nice video with you. The rhyme, it is a very beautiful rhyme, and the title of my rhyme is "This is the way we go to school." So, shall we start the rhyme? Are you all ready to come with me and join with me? Okay, so now let's start the rhyme. 1, 2, 3. This is the way we go to school, go to school, go to school. This is the way we go to school early in the morning. This is the way we dress ourselves, dress ourselves, dress ourselves. This is the way we dress ourselves early in the morning. This is the way we pray to God, pray to God, pray to God. This is the way we pray to God early in the morning. This is the way we brush our teeth, brush our teeth, brush our teeth. This is the way we brush our teeth early in the morning. This is the way we wash our hands, wash our hands, wash our hands. This is the way we wash our hands early in the morning. This is the way we wish our ma'am, wish our ma'am, wish our ma'am. This is the way we wish our ma'am early in the morning. This is the way we read a book, read a book, read a book. This is the way we read a book early in the morning. This is the way we play at school, play at school, play at school. This is the way we play at school early in the morning, early in the morning, early in the morning. I'm hoping you all like my video and had a great time with me. Join me. Thank you so much to all my lovely children who all are listening to me, and try to follow the instructions that I have given to all my lovely children and their lovely parents. One more thing that I just want to convey you is that please revise this rhyme that I have done with you today, and try to revise all the things that I have told you before my video. So please take care of your children, and all the very best for the upcoming session that is going to be start very soon as possible. All the very best to all my lovely children. Good luck, best of luck. Thank you so much.